kicking in.
And they're off for the 2012 running of the John Smith's Grand National in compliance, just a little bit behind the others, and also Calgary Bay. And Neptune Collonge was ridden away from the start, with Always Right right up there in the early stages, and so too is Giles Cross. Also prominent is State of Play as they cross the Melling Road. It's Giles Cross with Swing Bill, and According to Pete, who is right up there with Towards the Outside Alpha Beat as they go over the first.
Giles Cross, one of the first to rise because I couldn't see, and we lost Viking Blonde. Viking Blonde is the faller at the first as they head on towards the second. So out in front, Swing Bill with Because I Couldn't See, Shakalaka Boom Booms According to Pete, and also Tharawat as they take that. Organized Confusion made a mistake at the second. We've also got fallers. West End Rocker is down. West End Rocker is a faller at the second, and Junior is the other one. West End Rocker and Junior both out at the second. A very bad mistake by Vic Venturi at the open ditch, but he is over okay. Well behind the others is Arbor Supreme as they head on towards the fourth. Shakalaka Boom Boom leads the early stages of the National. They're all streaming over that. They appear to have got over it safely. Arbor Supreme was very slow towards the back of the field as they're on to one, the one before Beaches. Shakalaka Boom Boom, Swing Bill According to Pete, front rank.
And Seabass and Katie Walsh have gone handy as well as they stream out over the fence before Beaches. State of Play has gone, brought down Rare Bob. Chicago Gray has also been brought down. So a few casualties at the fifth. They make their way down towards Beaches, and on the approach to it, Shakalaka Boom Boom and Seabass, and According to Pete and Deep Purple and Planet of Sound. Shakalaka Boom Boom lifts off ahead. The leaders go streaming out over it safely. Most of the principals over it, but Synchronized has gone. Synchronized has gone at Beaches. Shakalaka Boom Boom leads them to Foinaven. From Seabass and Always Right and Giles Cross, who makes a very bad mistake. According to Pete, is right behind them. Alpha Beat has gone at Foinaven. Alpha Beat is down, and it's Shakalaka Boom Boom who leads them towards the canal turn. From Always Right and Seabass, Planet of Sand on the outside, and then According to Pete and Deep Purple, Killy Glen is over next, and then Swing Bill as they stream out over it. Black Appalachia has gone, Organized Confusion has gone, Because I Couldn't See has gone, and several others have gone in behind as well as they make their way out over Valentine's.
Tatton, another one who came down. Organized Confusion, as Stuart said, out of the race. Arbor Supreme is well behind. Shakalaka Boom Boom, Planet of Sound, Seabass, Hello Bud, and also Always Right to the first five to rise, at which Deep Purple makes a bad mistake at that fence. In midfield, Treacle has gone towards the back of the field, and Arbor Supreme have all but refused and has unseated the rider. Shakalaka Boom Boom, Planet of Sound from Always Right. Over in fourth is Seabass. Giles Cross is pulling up before that fence, so Giles Cross is also out. Hello Bud from According to Pete, behind these Deep Purple. Sunny Hill Boy towards the outside, still going in company with Swing Bill as they take the next fence. Over Midnight Haze, Calgary Bay, a slight mistake there by Kappa Blur. A blue cap of Kikava Fontaine racing in midfield. On his own, he's well back in the field, but he's still on his feet, as indeed are the likes of Neptune Equesta. Also well back is the Midnight Club, so a much reduced field as they turn back towards the stands for the first time, with Planet of Sound, Shakalaka Boom Boom, Seabass and Always Right heading the National field.
And Rare Bob was another one to come down in the very early stages of the race, and it is Richard Johnson and Planet of Sound who leads them now onto the race course proper, leads by about four lengths now to Shakalaka Boom Boom, who's racing in second position. Katie Walsh and Seabass towards the outside, followed by According to Pete and Always Right, then the veteran Hello Bud, these then being followed by Deep Purple, who survived a couple of shuddering mistakes on the first circuit. The Grey Swing Bill was next, followed by Midnight Haze, and then Ballard Briggs, last year's winner, going round on the inside. He's just in racing in advance of Calgary Bay. Towards the outside is Sunny Hill Boy, who is next, followed by On His Own, and then Kappa Blur. And there was a mistake as they crossed over the fence with the last in a circuit's time by Always Right. Last of all is Vic Venturi, and Mon Mom is last but two as they race on now towards the chair. And the leader is Richard Johnson and Planet of Sound as they come towards fence 15, the chair, and he led there by about three lengths to Shakalabaka Boom Boom. Over in second, Always Right is down. A bad mistake by Swing Bill. Vic Venturi was very slow over that, but Always Right was the one who came down at the chair. So with a circuit to go, over the water jump in the National, and it's Planet of Sound who led. Shakalaka Boom Boom was over in second, and Seabass was in third. Hello Bud was over in fourth position. According to Pete, was over in fifth, followed by Sunny Hill Boy in sixth. Calgary Bay is in seventh. Neptune Collonge is in eighth, towards the outside. Quisco Fontaine is racing in ninth, followed by Ballard Briggs in tenth. And then towards the outside is On His Own. These then being followed by Midnight Haze and then the Midnight Club as they race on towards the Melling Road. Kappa Blur is next, followed by, after these, In Compliance, then Swing Bill, and after Swing Bill, Deep Purple, who's hard driven. Then towards the inside is Weird Al, followed by Thara Watt, and then towards the outside, Vic Venturi, as they go over the next.
Killy Glamour's have fallen at the canal turn on the first circuit as they all face on the first one down towards Beaches. Kiss Cover Fontaine was a faller there and hampered Vic Venturi. They're also going to bypass, it would appear, the one before Beaches Brook. So the second of these run down towards Beaches, Planet of Sound lead, Shakalaka Boom Boom. Seabass giving Katie Walsh a great ride on his own, likewise for Paul Townend. Towards the inside,
Deep
Hello
Purple
Bud. Deep Purple is being pulled up towards the back of the field, according to Pete Sunnyhill Boy. Then over the, in eighth is Neptune Collons, just ahead of Kappa Blur. Behind these is In Compliance, Calgary Bay still going with Midnight Haze. Bala Briggs is about seven or eight from the back at this stage. Neptune Equestria is still going as they prepare to bypass the one before Beaches. A mistake by the Midnight Club as right towards the back of the field. We have Mon Mom as they now prepare to bypass the fence before Beaches Brook.
So on the long run down to Beaches for the second time, it is Planet of Sound who leads the John Smith's Grand National Field from Shakalaka Boom Boom and the 14-year-old Hello Bud. On his own has gone prominent, and then Seabass with Sunnyhill Boy towards the outer. According to Pete, with the white faces, followed by Kappa Blur and the grey Neptune Collange as they rise. Planet of Sound over in front, on his own, is a faller and has brought down, according to Pete. According to Pete, was brought down. Weird Al was badly hampered, so too was Tharawat. Vic Venturi has been pulled up. It's Planet of Sound over Foynhaven with Shakalaka Boom Boom and Hello Bud and Seabass who hit it. Then Neptune Collange and Sunnyhill Boy and Kappa Blur. In Compliance and Bala Briggs and Midnight Haze and Weird Al and Calgary Bay and Swing Bill and the Midnight Club and Neptune Equestria and Tharawat. And those are the only ones still going in the National as they take the canal turn. Shakalaka Boom Boom was over in front. Most of the principals streaming out over it. Bala Briggs was over in midfield. A slight mistake from the Midnight Club. Tharawat was the last to take it as they go to Valentine's.
Shakalaka Boom Boom out jumped by Planet of Sound. Seabass was down on his nose, but he's still handy in roundabout fourth place. Neptune Collange and Hello Bud, two of the old timers in the field, giving a bold sight. These five ahead of Bala Briggs, who's creeping into contention on the inside with behind these towards the outer In Compliance. A bad mistake there by Midnight Haze. Calgary Bay still going, as is Weird Al. Likewise, the red cap of Kappa Blur. And then Neptune Equestria towards the back with Tharawat. That time, Shakalaka Boom Boom's turn to outjump Planet of Sound, who's being ridden along. Sunnyhill Boy makes progress. Weird Al was a faller back in the field. So Shakalaka Boom Boom, Planet of Sound, Seabass, Hello Bud, the grey Neptune Collange, Sunnyhill Boy, Bala Briggs jumped that well into seventh. In Compliance, Kappa Blur, Calgary Bay, rider lost the iron, swerving to avoid a loose horse. Swing Bill goes past him. Then behind these, a couple of lengths back to Calgary Bay, Midnight Haze, the Midnight Club still going, so's Tharawat and Neptune Equestria, but a leading group clustered up of eight runners begin the turn back. Plenty of chances despite the depleted field.
So as they make the turn back towards home, Katie Walsh on the outside on Seabass now lays it down to Barry Geraghty on Shakalaka Boom Boom. These are the first two. Hello Bud, and then on that one's outside, Sunnyhill Boy. Next is Bala Briggs, who is now creeping into contention with Neptune Collange on the inside and In Compliance are right around the outside. In Compliance jumps to the outside of Sunnyhill Boy, followed by Seabass, Shakalaka Boom Boom, and then the yellow of Neptune Collange, followed by Hello Bud, and then Bala Briggs and Kappa Blur continues to come on. The final fence of the Grand National, and on the outside, Sunnyhill Boy, and on the inside of him, that is Seabass. These the first two. Neptune Collange is battling on in third, followed in fourth by In Compliance, Shakalaka Boom Boom, and then Bala Briggs, who begins to rally around the outside. They go around the elbow. Sunnyhill Boy and Richie McLaren have got the lead over Seabass and Katie Walsh. Neptune Collange and Daryl Jacob, they've got another 150 yards to go. Sunnyhill Boy with Neptune Collange on the